man, where would we be without this technology?